So long as the moral cannibalism of the altruist code permits people to believe that it is virtuous and right to sacrifice some men for the sake of others, they will reject capitalism as a system of selfish greed, and they will cling to totalitarian statism of one kind or another, either communist or fascist or Nazi or socialist or welfare. So long as men hold altruism as their moral code, terror, slaughter, devastation, and destruction is all they will or can achieve.